The GLIAC record is actually held by Harding a year ago at 340-937, round 406, 407 pace. Once again, a shout out to the top three in the women's 1500. If you could make your way to the awards podium, please.
Let's go, John! Let's go, Chase!
Godfrey O'Malley and Ludge show street awards. Stack it up, daddy, day up. You know you gotta go get it, my. They hating, they stacking, they waiting. Don't be mistaken. 60 by 2, maybe just inside of 62. At the first 400, so a healthy pace at the outset. Dylan Havlin on the front.
Let's go, Dylan! Let's go, Chase!
All right, we're coming around to the 800 meter mark. A 206, 205, 206. It's pretty good pacing for a fast time. All the fast guys are right there near the front too. Alright, 253 with a lap to go. Harding right to the front. Being chased hard. 305 over there, 1200 meters. Clayton Sand, Troy Powers. Oh, no, no, here comes Tanner Chetta. Play insane at Michigan Tech. And he's feeling it.
Let's go, Dylan!
So Samuel Lang moving up. A new conference championship record last lap in about 55 seconds.